Well, I just took some video of the maintenance on the height detector over there. They finished, departed, and went down to a crossing, and both trucks came on the tracks as high rollers. And now we have a northbound CSX. Got it, but I got away from the engineer. Nice. That was definitely worth the wait. Just occurred to me, I forgot to clear the memory in this phone, so I'm not sure if I've got enough memory to catch the entire train, and the running gear default detector just north of here on this track. And unlike the other track, there is no height detector, which they just adjusted. A little excited about that. I won't hear a whole lot of height defaults like I have been. I think they started running higher cars on the other track. They did throw off 4 or 5 over height defaults on the regular height cars on this particular line through this particular yard. mean, obviously, it's really not too tall to come down through here. At least not under this exit bridge. Very good chance there may be one or two pushers on the bottom of this train. Have to wait and see, of course. Like tubbies on every one of these cars. It takes a lot of paint to paint that little character, one on each car. Run out of one color, use another. Whatever you get your hands on, I guess. Just a little bit.